Hey guys, what's up? My name is Lara. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. Today's video, I wanted to show you guys how I wash, condition, blow dry, and style my hair. So my hair has been out for about 2 weeks, so it's pretty dirty. I was in a wedding, so you know I had a lot of parts of my hair, and then I've just kind of like been wearing my hair out, putting gel on it here and there, hairspray. So it definitely needs to be washed, and I have lots of dandruff. Okay, that's a little TMI, but I'm saying this just for anybody who is like me and has struggled with dandruff. So I just wanted to show you guys some of the products I use, the different techniques I use. My texture, my hair is obviously blow dried and straightened, but my texture is 4C. It's between 4B and 4C. So this is for my 4B, 4C girls who just need a little guidance, or maybe just want to see how someone else who has their hair type washes their hair. So before I continue to ramble, let's just go ahead and get into this video. Yeah.
Okay, so to get started, what I'm gonna do is just part my hair into four equal quadrants. So I start off by parting my hair, starting at my hairline, and I go straight down to the back of my head towards the nape of my neck. And then to make the four quadrants, I start at the apex, which is just right at the top of my head. And then I bring the part down all the way to the mastoid process, which is right behind your ear. So the shampoo I'll be using is the Nexxus Therapy Ultimate Moisture Shampoo. Love this shampoo. It's packed with lots of moisture and proteins. So as you can see, I'm just going ahead and saturating my hair completely. And I was really struggling here, guys. Like, you don't even know. And I'm not going to go into it. I'm just going to keep going. So you really want to saturate your hair. Make sure it's completely moisturized, which obviously I didn't moisturize. I didn't saturate enough, but that's because, you know, a girl was struggling, okay? So I'm just really trying to get into my scalp. So here you see me really just working that shampoo into my scalp, and I work on one quadrant at a time so that I can really make sure that I'm covering all, you know, the entire surface area of my head. Using my fingertips to massage, don't use your nails, use your fingertips and just really push your fingers into your scalp. And as you can see, I'm just making a big mess. But yeah, this is how I'm really getting into my scalp. Now, if you're like me and sometimes you have a little bit of dandruff, what I like to do is wash my hair twice, and I use Nizoral. It's an anti-dandruff shampoo, and it has, I think the ingredient is ketoconazole, correct me if I'm wrong, and that's the ingredient that really kills the fungus that causes dandruff. So obviously the next step is to rinse out the shampoo, and you just want to make sure that you rinse out the shampoo thoroughly before moving on to the next step. Like I said, I was really struggling throughout this process. So as you can see, I'm very wet because I got water all over myself. But anyway, so I'm just getting my hair out of the way and just drying it a little bit, which, you know, you don't necessarily have to do, but I literally just did this because water was literally dripping all over me. But the next step would really just be to apply conditioner. And I apply conditioner outside of water because I like to really take my time when I am applying conditioner. So I went ahead and reparted my hair into four sections, and I'm using the Nexxus Humectress Ultimate Moisture Conditioner. Great conditioner, same as the shampoo. And I'm definitely applying this generously. So as you can see, I'm really just rubbing it into my hair strands and making sure that I'm getting in between towards my scalp. Like, I'm not trying to miss any type of moisture and protein. I want all my hair to be saturated with conditioner. I always make sure that I comb through my hair thoroughly to make sure that I'm covering every single strand. You know, this is just like skincare, okay? You don't just put moisturizer on your face, on your cheek, I mean. You put it on your entire face. Same thing applies to your hair. You wanna moisturize every strand of hair. After I moisturize, I just do a little twist, and that just holds everything in place. And I'm just showing you from another angle how much I saturate my hair, okay? I don't play, I saturate, okay? So next, I take a processing cap or a shower cap, you know, same thing. And I just put that on my head. And then I sit under my makeshift hair dryer that I got from Amazon. It actually works very well. I just attach my blow dryer to the hood and it's just really easy. After about 15 minutes, I go back in and I just rinse out my hair thoroughly. And I, of course, use cold water. So cold water is what's gonna really just lock in all the protein and all the moisture that you just applied to your hair. So that's why you wanna use cold water to seal your strands shut. One day I'll explain the science of hair to you guys, but for now, just take my word. So I always like to apply products on my hair before I go in and blow dry. So I'm using these two products from Paul Mitchell, the Soft Style Quick Slip and Soft Style the Cream products. And they're basically essentially both leave-in conditioners. They just add moisture and a little bit of texture to your hair and make it a little bit easier for the blow drying process. So as you can see, I added quite a bit to my hands of both products and I just massage it into my hair and I try my best to pretty much just get it all over. Can't get every strand, but I try to get as much as I can. I then next part my hair into four quadrants again, and I'm going to work on each quadrant as I blow dry. So as you can see, I'm just taking that first section and I'm just parting it and clipping the excess hair into, you know, a little section. Then I'm taking this round brush to blow dry my hair. And I was really struggling, okay? So I'm just really struggling here. I've done this before on my own head, but I don't know why I was struggling. I think the camera just has me acting a fool. I don't know. But I ended up switching brushes, but I love using a round brush to blow dry because it just really gets your hair extremely straight. As you can see, I'm just blow drying that back section of my hair. I split the section into two to make the styling a little bit easier. And I'm just blow drying my hair from the root to the ends of the strands. Once I finished blow drying, I went straight into styling, and I did this because I was literally running late and I had somewhere to be. So I literally just pulled my hair back into a cute little ponytail. So the product I'm using here is the Fantasia Firm Hold Hairspray. And I'll put all the products that I use in the description box so that you guys can purchase them. But anyways, that is what I used, and I'm literally just parting my hair, making it quite easy to pull my hair back into a ponytail, spraying the hairspray, and then blow drying it into place. So this is really all just molding. So I am using the hard brush to brush my hair into place, adding hairspray in between, so before and after I brush my hair, and then I'm using my blow dryer to lock my hair in place. Once I lock my hair in place, I go back in, spray some more hairspray, and kind of just go back in and really just refine more towards the front of my hairline. That's usually where I get like lifting, especially if I don't straighten my hair and I'm just going in from blow drying my hair. So that's what you can see me doing there. As you can see here, I've parted this smaller section towards the front where my part would be into two so that I could lay down that first piece and then have the other piece of my hair laid down flat on my head, if that makes sense. And of course, using my hairspray, blow drying my hair down. And then I'm literally just spraying the part of my hair that's closer to my scalp, and then I'll go ahead and mold the ends after I lay that first section down. So here is the finished look. I literally had to rush because I have literally somewhere to be, and then also my camera keeps dying, you know what I'm saying? So I apologize, you guys didn't get to see me do my edges, but I literally did the same thing where I was taking the spray, my hairspray, and I'm literally using it to mold my hair, and then I'm taking my blow dryer, and I'm drying it in place. It's not perfect because I was just rushing, but here's the finished look. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. My time is about to die. I'm gonna come back to you guys with so much more content, so I hope you guys subscribe, and I look forward to just putting myself out there more because I need to. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Bye guys.